You're watching When Keeping It Real Goes Wrong. Isaias Velasquez, independent professional wrestler and cocky son of a bitch. He was scheduled to take on a larger professional wrestler named Rough Crossing.
What the fuck are you to be in the ring with me anyway?
Isaias had a simple choice to make. Apologize to Rough Crossing for jamming his finger in his face, or keep it real. It seemed as though Rough Crossing kept it realer. It was at this moment that Isaias realized he had fucked up. The much larger and meaner man, Rough Crossing, ended up wiping the floor with Isaias Velasquez that night. Just another case of when keeping it real goes wrong.